Malkin, one-timer.
Oh,
a cannon went up over the net and off the glass. Crosby in front, backhand, he scores!
Well, the game's finest player is going to finish this off, but it's the Penguins' top power play producer, Phil Kessel, who makes the pass out from the corner. The Penguins get the faceoff. Crosby goes back. There's the blast by Malkin. It goes wide. And then look at that pass by Phil Kessel. After Hornquist seals the man off, gives Kessel a chance to make that pass. It's rolling. Crosby just ever so softly takes that puck around McIntyre. How do you expect that if you're the netminder? You're left hung out to dry.